I'm gonna make a little safety save though, and yeah, that's pretty much everything that like I know about this game at this point. Cause yeah, I played through that first boss, yeah, and I knew about this guy's cheese. I can't go through that. Okay. Geronimo! That was like a that's like a platform right there. Oh, am I gonna get the ability to address Disruptor? Corrupts or decorrupts weaker blocks and enemies. Use RB. So this is how I get through. Yeah, this is how I get through the pixelated stuff. Okay, so I can take it away too, so I can do. Whoop. Wait, can I ride on these? No. Oh wait, if I disrupt them, do I? Ah, then I can ride on them. Neat. Okay, that's just gonna take me, yeah, back to where I was. I don't care about that. Maybe, I'd still have to have a high jump to have gotten it. Because there's no invisible blocks. Oh, whoa! Interesting. That. All right, I keep. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Yeah, so like what happens if I Disruptor U. Nothing.
Okay.
I'm kind of wondering if I should have gone back to the beginning of the game with the disruptor. I know there was stuff to use it on back there. I was thinking maybe he would hit the thing then. Okay, that's heading up. I'm getting like to the edge of the map here. Increase weapon damage. All right. And I'm. Oh no, actually, I'm not that far away from the same. Oh, this is going to a whole new zone now. That's gonna take me out of this map. I'm gonna stick in this a little bit then. I'll head to that upper part that I skipped out on. I just want to run back and save really quick. Always be cautious. Even though in the end you can get around in this pretty easily, like I was saying earlier. Oh, actually the... Oh, I was thinking that everything respawned when you save, but it doesn't apparently. Yeah, it's just... Things must just respawn after a certain amount of time. So, because this thing goes through, so yeah, I can actually blast them from underneath. Oh, never mind, I can't even go this way. Ah. Because. Okay. Oh, they are. There we go. And so these will. No? Oh, so maybe that static stuff I can't do anything with. I thought that was the whole point of this. Was to get rid of that. Do I wanna... Let me check down below in that other section. Down. Yeah. Watch, it'll turn out to be nothing. One of these days I'll actually get the controls right. Turn to a morph ball a la Samus. There we go. Something over there. Some kind of tablet. There we go. I bet it has to do with that. That part I was actually able to break some of this stuff. Okay, yeah, and I can't get through there. Okay, so I probably just have to progress. Into the next zone. Get myself some more upgrades. Get out of here before I get myself killed. Zippy little. I was really hoping he was going to give me something. Dun, dun. Darn it. I'm gonna get myself killed by being stupid. So does he only shoot? Okay, so he only shoots that one direction. Thought that was something for a second, little whatever that is. I'm sure there's a point to that, but I don't see it. Just like this, too. Is it? Is this the first save room that I actually went through? It'd probably be a tough enemy if it ever gets planted on the same level as me. That was stupid. So it doesn't seem to actually do. I thought it was gonna get rid of those blocks, but I guess, you know, I need like an upgraded version. Oh, hold on, let me. Okay, it's just. Whoa. It keeps happening where I suddenly switch to that electric gun, and I don't know why that happens. I thought I could jump that high. Oh, is that stuff stopping me from jumping? Okay. Jail cells. Hello. Another one of these? Hello, miss. Are you awake? Trace, this is Veruska. She's in great need of repair drones. She's very dangerous, but is our ally. Dangerous? I mean, I'd figure you were sort of networked supercomputers or something. No, our world is Rusalki. It is like water machine. But we have all been damaged. The situation you see is emergency. Okay, so they're all like aquatic machinery. If you can enable repair drones, it will greatly help. So just the power filter isn't enough. That is bare minimum of survival. Okay, hang in there. Whatever you are, I'm not going to let you die without a fight. Eh, who knows, maybe in the end she turns out to be the main villain. Thank you.
Okay.
So. Because are they... Oh, that... Yeah, it's not... Not very good color choice to me on that one. But yeah, I think there is a different color for... Yeah, the rooms where they are. So it was over to the left here. Now there's more of you. Jeez. Once he gets on you, it is tough to get him off of you. Yeah. Restore that little tick of health I lost. So yeah, that stuff really inhibits your ability to jump. Whoop, oh. Ooh. The electrical, that'll do. There. Right it is. I didn't even fight a boss in that zone. Oh. Man, that freaked me. Wait, is that a boss door? Wait. Okay, so it wasn't a boss door, was it? Mm-hmm. So this zone just has different colored doors. Okay, so it seems like they have a certain range where they don't attack me. They're like right at the top of the screen there. Someone just told me those are going to be really annoying if they're all like start buzzing around at me. Secret, but okay, so they just kind of dive bomb at you. That's not actually too bad then. I thought they were just gonna like lock onto you and just buzz around you. Oh, am I like just in the bug hive here? Am I gonna get a higher jump? Alters local jump physics, yep. Oh, augment jumping ability. Yep, high jump, haha. Still doesn't help you here, though, right? I need to stop being this stupid. Especially because, I mean, sometimes the enemies are really good about dropping health, other times, not at all. Really? Thought for sure I was gonna get through there. I'm so low on health. No. Oh, I'm gonna die right here, aren't I? Oh, that was so close. Oh, really? And I just can't even get through here? So is... No, that's not part on that map. That's for sure. Maybe there was just more stuff down below. Wait. Oh, I didn't even go through this door. Nope. I'm not doing that right now. That's a glitch bit. Yeah, so I just came in here, I guess, just to get the high jump. So down is probably going to lead me back to where I was. Now let's take a quick look. Whoop. All right, health. Wait, that? I thought I heard a ding. Like. Oh, it was just when I opened up that menu. I killed whatever was over there. I don't even know what it was. Probably silly to, yeah. Building up a collection of them down below. Because what was. Okay, it's a glitchiness that I couldn't get to that door, yeah. Boss. So I'm guessing this is a save over here. Yep. Oh, and a path through. All right then. Wow. Get the high jump, and then of course they give me something that's even higher. I do like that, you know, they give you this to indicate it's like, oh, boss. Whoa. Oh, crap. Demon, I thought this was kill. Yeah, there goes nothing. Okay. Oh, wow. Alright. Okay, I'm doing terribly here. Holy god. Okay, so I think I'm just... Yeah, I'm safe here. See, if this is all it is, this isn't that bad. Okay, now I'm shooting the thing that's shooting the green laser. Interesting that it drops health. Like, is there a way for me to have gotten up there? So, yeah. That's just enough. Okay. Oop-oh. So where? No. Oh boy. Oh shoot. I didn't know that was deadly. Damn it. What just happened? Oh, wait. You died. We saved your mind machine. What? I'm sorry, miss. I think. Oh, misunderstanding something. Could you try to rephrase that? Hello? Oh crap, this is insane. I died? Am I still me? Okay, so they actually tied death into the story. Ah, shoot! No. Yeah, this might actually be easier. Just stay right there and just jump and rather than trying to jump back and forth. I don't think I get any more shots by doing it that way. If I just start jumping and shooting, I can start shooting way sooner. Yeah, except for the I might need to for the end one. Thank you. Nope, there is one that hits down there, it looks like. Yep, there's one that hits. Okay, what am I shooting at? Okay, so I'm guessing I have to shoot him in that mouth. And I think I can only shoot it from where he's shooting. Yep, okay. It's not actually that hard once you're, you know, because he's always shooting in the exact same spot. Yay! Ruku defeated. Right, yeah, Ruku is what they say. Whoop! Oh! Okay, that's kind of... Alright then. Okay, it seems like I'm... Oh, wait.